we're struggling, I believe, for our very survival as a country and as a culture. I see it as nothing short of that.